wow moment in the concert. Get Together was written in 1963 by Chet Powers, a name you've probably never heard of, because he recorded under the name of Dino Valente, another name you've probably never heard of. This song captures the folksy zeitgeist of the early to mid-60s, before the Vietnam War was on the front page of every newspaper, with an emphasis on brotherly love and getting together, given our relatively short time here on this earth. But it certainly didn't reflect Powers' own personal story. He was raised by carnival performers and lived a very peripatetic life. In the mid-1960s, he was sentenced to 10 years in Folsom Prison for repeated drug offenses and sold the rights to this song in order to hire a lawyer who ultimately got him out of jail. It was initially recorded by the Kingston Trio, and then eventually Jesse Colin Young of the Youngbloods picked it up and recorded it in 1967, but it didn't really make the charts. It wasn't until 2 years later when the Federation of the National Conference of Christians and Jews chose this song as the background for some public service announcements that it really came to the forefront. And TV listeners called their TV stations trying to find out about this song. It was re-released and made number 5 on the charts in September of 1969.